more loading screens. Yay! Fortnite Battle Royale. Number 15. Burger King Foot Lettuce. The last thing you would expect in your Burger King burger. Oh my god. What's in shop? Boring. Wait, what axe was that? The studded axe? Not bad, not bad. Boring once again. Number 15. Burger King Foot Lettuce. The last thing you would expect in your Burger King burger. I guess I had a bit quicker. Number 15. Burger King Foot Lettuce. The last thing you would expect in your Burger King burger. Aw, damn. Can't edit. This is just in case I break any of it. I think that's secure. Rebuild. Little area right there. So I just threw my mic down my throat, but so now we pick what color we want, guys. I'm gonna do blue. And then we wanna go boat up anywhere. Build our little spawn area here. I've never seen this. What the hell? Oh. What does it look like? That is weird. We're gonna run it this way. It'll be easier to use the pallet. Oh. Alright, so player spawn, player checkpoints. Time to set all this up. So I don't really have a plan for this. I've just wanted to build a death run. Also, if you guys are watching this on my YouTube, go down in the description. And you guys will have a link to my Twitch, which is where I live stream me building stuff like this. This is my first live stream of something like this. But this, I guarantee, will not be my last. So, welcome to my first ever death run. This was created to have fun. This was created to have fun and help me improve creating maps. If you enjoy this map or want to see any improvements, go to my YouTube and leave a comment. Thanks. YT_. Text size. View distance. And we want to grab hold on, if I put this here. I can't remember if you can go through this. I don't think you can. Got a plan. I really want to do like a window to start it off though. This. I don't want this to be hard. Okay, so we gotta slide it closer. Door here with spike traps. So for this level, I might do a I might start it off with a hard level. I might start off with harder levels and get easier as we progress. So I need item spawners. Need to spawn more traps. Item spawners. So I'll get to that here in a second. I want to set it to infinite ammo for now. Just so I can. Alright, so then say. don't think this is possible. Okay, yeah, it is. Okay, so you only need two impulses, just one impulse up there. There we go. Player checkpoint. Player checkpoint. Reset inventory on. Visible during games off. Except, there's level one, guys. I like it, not bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and put a roof on it real quick, and then I gotta go set the impulses up so then I don't have to come back to this level ever. Got item response on, random spawns visible during games off. Time before spawn, we're gonna set this to 20. Oh, first spawn, we'll set to 10. 25. Bonus ammo. Except this. Base visible during off. And then boom, look, come up here. One. Boom, just like that. How did these work? Nope. Now we want... we'll do one of these levels. I see these a lot. Oh, I was so confused. So... I like that. Thank you. I'm thinking right now. Cause if I feel like this will work, you just gotta. There it is. Okay, so we're just gonna give this a go real quick. We're gonna give her a go, and then if everything checks out, okay. Welcome to my first ever death run. This was created to have fun and help me improve creating maps. If you enjoy this map or want to see any improvements, okay. So I gotta fix that. And run up here. Okay, infinite ammo's on, gotta turn that off. Guess I don't. So we're just gonna go ahead and give the following things a touch up. Like edit the beginning sign. You wanna see. Grab another one. Go up here. I don't know where to put this. I might just put it right here. If you wanna see any improvements, go at me or leave a comment on a video. Okay, centered 6 show border. So like I spawn in, right? I see this, obviously. Yeet. To grab this. This is my island. I'm setting the ammo off. Throw one, throw two. To make it up here. Yaga. Land right here. Let's go ahead and give this a go then. So, jump up here. Okay. Jump across. Go around. Lava. All trap just to run off. Boom right here. My island. Start game. So I'm gonna try to build. My plan is, so what we have right now, okay, so we've got three levels, taking me about an hour. So what I'm gonna try to do is try to build a level or two in my off time, and that will make it, oh, I'm dead. That will make it where you guys don't know that part of the map, so you guys will know some of it, you won't know some of it. It will just make it, it'll make it more interesting. I changed the time on this big time. It's like 20 some seconds. So speedrunners, have fun. It's pretty sure you guys can cheat this. I still gotta turn builds off. Yaga. You guys might be able to. Oh no, I'm gonna just try it legit. I might change the time on this though. This jump's kind of irritating. I might just build across so I can continue to test the map. Okay, so you're gonna get this checkpoint, bounce up, land up here. Now the dropper's kinda hard, I gotta say. I hate droppers, so this is hard for me. Did I get the, yeah, okay. You guys just drop right here. I made it. Oh, I was so close, dude. So you can't hug the wall. You might have to, okay. I think I know. Okay. Oh, you gotta juke that out too. I thought I was gonna make it right then and there. So you gotta juke both of them out. So you gotta keep an eye, or sometimes you'll have to juke both, but you will have to juke something out, so that's gonna be fun. Too far over. I couldn't get on it. I was struggling. Nope. Okay. Nope, I'm dead. Yaga. Start game. I'm just gonna cheat all of this. Oh, every time, dude. I don't know why I keep backing up. I gotta hug that wall when I come down and juke out the spike traps. All right, here I go. I landed right on that. Skirt. Okay. Oh, why do I keep falling so bad? I like how the sound it makes when I die is like a fall damage sound. Oh, dude, I forgot all about that one. So, hold on. My island. Oh my god. My island in game. So I can either delete the entire bottom row or just a section. I might just delete a section. So we're gonna start the game. I think I have it set now. So you jump up here. This should stop you, yep. So you just gotta jump up here, walk across, checkpoint, Yaga. Yaga. I turn infinite ammo off. I hate how you can mess with the settings and that stupid one thing. I forgot to change one more thing. After I change this, guys, I'm just gonna end the stream. Cause it would have been coming around an hour just on me building these two levels. And I don't want it to be too much time just on this type of stuff. So I might build two levels on my own time, not streaming. And then when I come back, I'm not gonna show them to you guys, obviously. Ruins the fun. We wanna make these visible. Just so you can actually see them. This. Bonus off. My island. Oh. Time 25 seconds. We want 5. No, actually, I don't even. 1 second. Join in progress, spawn last team, score to win, I don't care, time limit, none, spawns, infinite, game settings, infinite ammo off, oh my god, infinite resources off, drop items when eliminated, on, fall damage off, gravity, blah blah blah, jump fatigue, player flight, glider redeploy, building damage, respawn time. I'm pretty pickaxe default. I don't understand why I can build while in the game. Deathrun. Deathrun. Setting. I'm gonna check it again just because I'm still confused on how I'm building in game. Alright, so I have time set. Go up here. We need to change this one now. Set it to instant. What other colors? Orange glow? I don't really like the orange green glow. No. No. Pink glow, kinda. Silver? No, that's blue. Red? No, I might go pink glow. Boom. Alright guys, that is it for the stream. Hope you guys did. Go ahead and enjoy. If you did enjoy, as always, smash that like button, subscribe, and comment. Or make sure you guys go down in my description. Make sure you guys go ahead and follow me on Twitch so you guys can see next time I do another live stream on me building this. Or just any live stream in general, me playing the game, or just playing any other game. I do play Forza. I try to live stream that. Sometimes it fails. I don't know why. It just boots it off sometimes. Irritates me, but not really do about it. Also, make sure you guys do use the supporter creator code, the Camping Rusher. It is not my supporter creator code, but I love this man right here. He makes great content. I don't know why I typed it in like that, but he makes great content over new stuff coming out in the game. Make sure you guys do use this code. He's not the biggest YouTuber, So I really want to support the lower YouTubers at this time, just because this right here is a great way to support our lower end YouTubers, or just our lower YouTubers in the community, or lower streamers, or just any content creator in the community, just because all the bigger ones make so much money and fame, and they're just so popular already, that this right here could help the lower creators get them what they need. But as I said, make sure you guys do go down in the description and follow me on Twitch if you haven't already, so you guys can see whenever I do something like this. Or you guys can go ahead and subscribe if this is on YouTube. Turn post notifications on, leave a like and comment if you guys want to see more videos like this. I know this was really long, but this was also a live stream on Twitch, so that's basically just what I'm going to do for now on. That is it. This is the No Life, signing out. Deuces.